Hi family, welcome to my channel, Generation The Legacy actor LaToya McKenna, who played the role of Tsidi on Generation. She is a sangoma and a singer. We all know that LaToya, she is close to her father, Dr. Blondie McKenna, who is a legend in the music industry. And people always saying that she look up to her father as she, they are close and doing music together. But now LaToya surprised many on social media when she talked to social media and said post the video. And on the post she said, Brenda Fassie told my dad, Dr. Blondie McKenna, that she doesn't have a long on this earth, but that no one will take her place as the superstar that she was in this country. But Toya, me, she made him a promise that he would make me the superstar that she was. And then she sang 17 years, when she was 17 years, a month before Brenda Fassie passed away, they make the song together, and the song is on her album. Now, do you see LaToya coming like Brenda Fassie, singing like Brenda Fassie, even in the stage? Now, it's a question of many if LaToya, now we're going to see her doing what Brenda Fassie was doing on the stage, even singing like Brenda Fassie. What are you think about this? Comment down below, subscribe, join the family tea, and the bell for notification. See you on my next upload. Bye.